A teenager is arrested in the shooting death of a Galena Park High School student last night. The Harris County Sheriff's Office says 17-year-old Johnny Lewis was arrested for allegedly robbing and killing Marcus Orta. It happened outside the community center on Keene Street, right next to the high school. Investigators say they are looking for a second suspect tonight. If you know anything, have any information, call the Harris County Sheriff's Office.